So I had this absolutely golden guardian moment where, so I'm flying the G91 R4 Premium with Nords, as you can see, and I'm just killing helicopters to grind my G91YS before the patch drops because they're gonna add a useless G91Y in the way. Anyway, so I open my scoreboard and I see that so we have no jets up, and I see this guy, which on my team he's a is it Sam? So Flak Panzer or no? I don't think it was Flak Panzer. I think it was the was it the Stormer HVM? Stormer. Yeah. So we have a Stormer HVM up, and I see his little things shooting. As you can see, there's two tracers just now. Anyway, so I see this jet. His specs just disappeared right now, but you'll see him in a bit, and so I start going for it, and then I notice this helicopter MY-24 vaguely hovering within the vicinity of the enemy helipad, which is it's right here. As you can see, this is the enemy helipad right here. Anyway, so I decide to go for the easy target, which is the Nord. Sorry, which is the helicopter. I shot him. I didn't realize that we had a teammate helicopter MY-24 in the area. So yeah, I shot him, and just watch. So I'm like. Just see where that. Hang on. The missile's over here. Still hasn't hit him. I thought I hit him. Anyway. Just see this. And it kills a MiG-21. Anyway, so as hilarious as that is. That fucking guardian moment saved my ass from that team kill. As you can see, he's so blue's enemy, orange is friendly. I'm just fast forward so you can see the chat progress. You know, so this is basically what I responded with. It was just what the fuck? Yeah. It was just an absolute fucking golden moment. Just when the stars line up, you know?